Okay. So I made my way back at the expense of my keyboard, so yeah, I had to go get one of my controllers to plug in to control this. You see, the Z and X keys kinda got ripped apart. So, we're just gonna pretend like that didn't happen. Yeah. Well, I'm not too worried anymore. I have a full team, so yeah, it's no longer that worrisome. I mean, really, the worst I have to worry about is you taking down just a few of my Pokemon. I have some crazy ass attacks up here. I mean, really. Yeah, you take that, Slurking! You motherfucking piece of inner rage. You know how it is. But seriously though, it shouldn't be as hard as it is for me. I'm going to be doing quite a bit of grinding once I get to the end of this cave. And in fact, I need to do a lot of things. But in the meantime, let's fuck this nigga up! Pardon my language, if you would. This is a disgrace, yes. Well, fuck you guys. I owned you both fair and square. You ugly primp bitch. You better see if I go ahead. Going through here safely. Well, you can kiss my balls, bro, because I could care less what you think of me right now. I really could. And I'm almost out of here. Wait. What? I could swear there was a... Must be only in the other ones. Anyway, welcome everyone. We've made it here to Evergrande City, the home of the Elite Pokemon League. And apparently nothing else but flowers and other gay things. Whatever these are right here. And Japanese things. Because this is quite Japanese right here. Entering the Pokemon League Center Gate. This moment. I'm so proud of you all. Without you guys especially, I couldn't have made it here. Finny, with your lightning attacks and you knowing how to make men's brains just explode, it's so awesome. And Baller, with your mud powers and your earthquakingness, we couldn't have gotten here without you. Valen, with your serious facing and whatnot. Gray, with your massive muscles and man tits that could leave other people in shock and awe. Noven, with your dark and very twisted looking body. I don't even know what that's supposed to be. I think a cat of some sort. And Cerna, who couldn't be here because Wilmer's a fag. Don't worry though. We have a few adjustments to make! So, yeah, again, I will be right back. Good God, this is annoying. I will be right back. Bye-bye. Woohoo! Look who's evolving, everybody! Cerno is turning into... Aggro! I'm calling him Aggro, because he's epic. Yeah. That's awesome. Right, I just wanted you guys to see that. I gotta go back to grinding, of course. Yes! Oh my God. I caught one. I caught a Bagon. Yeah. I hope you're fucking happy, Fallout. God damn it, you have no idea how shit I've been through. Although small, this Pokemon can be very powerful. Yes. It's bundled with muscles. Yes, I would. I'd like to call you... I just noticed it too. Complete accident. I swear to God, I don't know why females are so damn popular. I just, oh my God. Poor bastard. You must hate me. Anyway, for those of you who don't know, I grinded. Well, Cerno's not here again because I needed one more, but I grinded with everybody and got him up to this level, which took a fuck time. It makes me want to weep. It really does. But besides that, this is the area where you can find Bagon, and apparently the only area you can find Bagon in the entire game. It's just, this place is really far out there. It's in Meteor Falls, if you remember that place. You know, the Team Rocket members were arguing. Yeah, well, I'm gonna go in reverse so you'll have a mental image of it. But, you know. There's a Iron Tail TM in here, if I'm not mistaken. And a couple of trainers, but nothing too serious yet. Yet, of course. Right. Well then. Oh yeah, almost forgot. I went to the Name Raider, right? I mean, not Name Raider, the Move Deleter. And with his help, I got rid of all those nasty HMs that were clogging up my useful items. Not item, move space. Yep, I used the Jedi mind trick to wash out all my Pokemon's brains of the horrible, horrible things that I've taught them to do. And love. I mean, you know, just gonna roll with it. And, is there anything else? Oh, yeah. I have to train the goddamn Bagon. I hope you people are happy. I hate you so goddamn much. Oh. Okay. Just... Let's see. Store that Whelmer, and I'm sorry, Valen. You were a good teammate, and you've done me well over these past years. But you have been chosen as the weakest link. Goodbye forever. Okay. Gonna need that. And that guy. Great guy, as in girl. I swear to God, I don't know why female Pokemon are so much more popular than... I just don't get it. I really don't. Anyway, if you'll excuse me again, I'm going to go be training. Yeah. Do this shit before you come here. Don't make the same mistake I did, because I'm a retard. Be right back. And welcome back, everybody. Good lord. You won't even believe the crap I've done all day today. But I will... I could bore you with the details, but you know what? We have too much more exciting things waiting for us. So, let me just show you what's going down since y'all were last paying attention to me. I got Fallout, and I have my entire team together. This will be the team that I trained myself that I'm going to take down the Elite Four with. And maybe Steven. We'll have to see, of course. Yeah, let's see. We got... Well, you know where we got everybody, but Fallout, I showed you, we got from Meteor Falls, of course. And let me show you some of the more intricate details. We made Gray forget a few moves. Well, one move, actually. And learned Brick Break, which you can get in that, Sootopolis. The city you have to dive to get into the first time. And basically it is extremely helpful for taking down dark types, which will be one of our first opponents. You'll see that real soon. Well, yeah. Baller and all his big squishy goodness still has the attacks you're all familiar with. Surf, which is fantastic. Earthquake, Ice Beam, Mudshot, yeah. Finny has a new move. We forgot Flash because that joke was getting old, you know, like 30, 40 episodes ago. And got her Calm Mind, which is actually really good for psychic types, I hear. Too bad I hardly ever use moves like that, but oh well. Yeah. And then there's Novan, who is doing a little dance over there for us. I taught him Shockwave because, well, you can never have too many of those electric moves going around, especially one that never misses. And, yeah, I'm basically making him out to be a speed guy. He won't be as effective as I thought against, the ghost types that we'll probably be up against, but that's okay. That's okay. And Fallout, he is by far one of the more impressive array of attacks. Probably because I had to go all over fucking Norway to find these goddamn... I'm sorry. Let's not start this. We have too many good things to help us. Dragon Claw, which was found in the exact spot you found Bagong. Fly, which he learns anyway, but you can teach him. Headbutt, he knew long ago. Flamethrower, very difficult TM to find. At least for me it was. But yeah, it's very worth it. It's very powerful. It's better than Fire Blast because it's much more accurate. And of course, Sinnoh, the big hulking muscular exterior of muscle and metal and muscles. Ugh, just want to motorboat those metal abs. I mean, let's not go with this. Metal Claw. I could probably stand to get rid of that, but Iron Tail is pretty damn good. Headbutt, well, that's pretty excellent, actually. Metal Sound, yeah, it's pretty cool. It's sort of like Screech, but better. And is my team! Ugh. Hope you guys are excited as I am. Oh, yeah. I got some full restores and revives with the cash I had behind, of course. That's gonna be real helpful in the fight to come, trust me. Just trust me. It's gonna be very helpful. Right.